Williamstown. Thank you so much for coming to the WHS Variety Show. It's our first time live on stage in 3 years. We want to say thank you to everyone for coming this evening, parents, grandparents, friends, relatives, neighbors, strangers that we don't even know that just came in for a good show. You're really in for a good show. My name is Mrs. Dusky. I'm one of the advisors, and this is my friend, Mrs. Marsden.
Hi, welcome. We are so excited to have every single one of you here tonight. These kids that you are going to see perform are absolutely amazing. You're going to hear some original songs and raps, some original music that they have written for your entertainment. What we have witnessed over the last 2 weeks from these kids has been absolutely amazing. We've had some long practices, as some of you know. We've been here till 6 at night, and these kids have made it all worth it. They have been extremely supportive of each other. They have really come together and just really amazed us, and we hope that they amaze you tonight as well. We could not have done any of this, though, without our fantastic stage crew as well. As well as their advisors, Mr. D and Mr. Patris. So thank you so much for making this night possible. But the show is not about the two of us. It is about our students. And so we would like to turn over the master of ceremony duties to two of our amazing seniors, Carly Martin and Kylie Peters. Carly Martin is an Engineering Academy student, and Kylie Peters is the president of the Business Academy. So please welcome them to the stage as your hosts.
Arnold,
and these amazing performers before they accept this award.
Y'all, my name is Michael MacArthur. I also go by the rap name M3. I'm currently a junior in high school. I started rapping about 2 years ago. I find it to be fun, and it's just another way for me to express myself. That's why I love it. That's why I like doing it at the end of the day. Tonight, I'll be performing a few of my songs, such as Dubtown Anthem, Alma Mater, and It's a Party. I'm performing these because I really enjoy the way they sound, and I feel like they'll be really good when I perform them on stage. And tonight, I'm just dedicating this performance to anyone who supports me. And I'm dedicating this to the audience that's watching tonight. I hope y'all enjoy the show. Let's go.
Me, I ain't really hard to find. Bring your girl around, I turn her right into mine. She's calling right now, but I'm in decline. Cause I'm going to the bank, I ain't wasting my time. He's on the killer, ain't no question I'm a killer. When I walk into the building, yeah, I'm feeling like a minute. Cause I'm number one, baby, like Miss Brady, can't nobody replace me. Knowing what I do, I just turn up everybody. When I pull up, it's a party, Dubtown. It's a party, it's a party, it's a party, it's a party. Sing it with me. It's a party, it's a party, it's a party, it's a party, Dubtown! Yeah! Yo, how y'all feeling out there? Yo, y'all doing good? Y'all having a good time? Check it. I'ma get into this next song. It's called Alma Mater. I dropped this a week ago. This for y'all. Let's go! Yeah! Empty back outside and you know that it's pop.
It's what?
Every conversation, yeah, you know I'm the top. Checking my list and you know I got options. I'm going up and can't nobody stop. Checking the school and you know I stay locked in. Killing me breaking, you know I'm rocking. Trying to be dead like a racial capitalist. I ain't that special, so share my material. Look at the fabric, no, I'm not happy. Got you daddy, she trying to stab me. No, you can't have me shining like diamonds, I'm way too flat. Chop it up, flip it up, go ahead and take it up. I just got a dub, I ain't talking about 20 bucks. Hey, let's quiet, no, I'm a mighty. Yeah, I'm a monster, king of the ball. Get some lobster, order with lobster, link it with chips. Yeah, I'm a mighty. Hell to me, say you a monster. But I'm a beast, say you a baller. But I'm the king, so I'm a mighty. Hell to me, yeah. Love y'all. Hope y'all enjoy the show. Welcome. Once again, my name is M3. Have a good time.
Thank you, M3. You always know how to get the party started. Now to introduce our next performer, Cree Gaskin. Not only is Cree involved in choir and drama club, she's also a vital member of our OTP program at school. You might also recognize her from our school's popular snack cart. Without further ado, this is Cree. Yeah!
show, no one knows your name yet. Wonder where and how you're gonna make it. You know you can if you get the chance. And your face in the door keeps slamming. Now you feel more and more frustrated. And you're getting all kinds of impatient. Wait. We live and we learn to take one step at a time. There's no need to rush. It's like learning to fly or falling in love. It's gonna happen then.
See you on the dance floor.
cursing the whole time backstage. I bet we would have killed it up there if that were us. People say me and Carly look like twins all the time. Anyways, the next act is something a little more sentimental. Seriously, girls, if you're going through a breakup right now, I would suggest running to the lobby to grab some tissues before this performance. Now introducing the beautiful voice of Rachel Easterwood singing a cover of Out of Love by Alicia Cara.
Hi, my name is Rachel Easterwood. I'm in 11th grade. I started singing at age 10. I like to perform because I have fun. Some other things I also enjoy are going to the beach and playing volleyball. The song I am going to sing is called Out of Love by Alicia Cara. This is one of my favorite songs.
Tell you I'm lonely, 'cause
when my boyfriend's gonna fall out of love with me. Anyways, let's give it up for the talented Haley Federici playing the guitar to an original.
I'm Haley Federici and I'm a sophomore. For my act, I'm going to be performing an original song on my guitar. I've been playing guitar since December of last year. I came up with part of this on the ukulele a while ago before my guitar, and also part of it at my girlfriend's house on the guitar. So this has been in progress for a while. And other interests I have are like paleontology, zoology, writing, and drawing. And I want to dedicate this performance to my family that lives in my house, my grandparents, and my two cousins, Megan and Rebecca, because all these people have heard this song so many times, and it's changed, and they've heard it again and again, every single change I made. So, yeah.
Many times before as a senior here at Williamstown High School, Brianna Pugh. While she has impressed us before with her rapping, she wanted to switch up her style a bit today and show you a new side of her musical talent with her beautiful singing.
Welcome to the stage, Brianna Pugh, performing a cover to I'm Tired by Labyrinth.
Hey Lord, you know I'm tired of tears. Hey Lord, just cut me loose. Hey Lord, you know I'm fighting. Hey Lord, you know I'm fighting. I'm sure this world is done with me. Hey Lord, you know it's true. Now the tide is rolling in. I don't wanna win. Let it take me. Let it take me. I'll be on my way. Hey Lord, you know I'm trying. It's all I got is this enough. Hey Lord, I wanna stay. Hey Lord, you know I'm fighting. Hey Lord, you know I'll find it. I don't know when or how today. Hey Lord, I'm on my way.
Those times funny, but I just can't stand the pain. Yeah, 'cause I'm leaving you tomorrow. It seems to me, girl, you know I've done all I can. I beg, stole, and borrowed. Yeah. Ooh, 'cause why I'm easy.
In graduated with your whole parents. So much that when I talk to you, you never hear it. So many likes on your Instagram make you happy. But I love your impression, I made it the clearest. I know I'm busy, but not too busy for you. If I set the table, I'll always set for two. And if I light a candle, I'm trying to set the mood. And if I make a promise, I'm always seeing it through. But you're obsessed with the wrong thing. I know you fight, but think you're fighting for the wrong team. It's always on me. It's always something that I did or something I didn't do. I feel like I'm in the wrong league. Cause if I fall, then we fall together. And if I fall, then we fall together. But now, you a bunch of whatever. You was cold, I wouldn't even give you my sweater.
My mama don't like you. She don't tell you. And I never lied to me that I was wrong. See, I've been so caught up in my job, didn't see what's going on. But now I know I'm better sleeping on my own. Cause if you like the way you look that much, then maybe you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, you should go and love yourself.
I don't need no more fights, long nights in different rooms. You saw a punk with the fam, now we got just two. I was blinded by the love cause I was into you. Why stay committed? I know you with some different dudes. You need attention, I get it, everyone does. I thought it was something, I guess that it never was. So every time you call my phone, I ignore it. You don't miss me, you just bored with the world, you choke to explore it. Vegas on the weekend, LA on the Thursday. Now you want me back, huh? Want me in the worst way? You won't get a text on Christmas, even your birthday. Can't believe I fell for all your games in the first place. And since you like everything that comes with the fame, I wish you luck, I'm sure that I see you another day. You'll probably snag a rapper or the baller in the game. I'ma walk right by your backstage.
My mama don't like you, she likes everyone. And I never lied to admit that I was wrong. See, I've been so caught up in my job, didn't see what's going on. But now I know I'm better sleeping on my own. Cause if you like the way you look that much, then maybe you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, you should go and love yourself.
Definitely one of my personal favorites. Put your hands together for Allison. performance was emotional for all of us. I think everyone really felt those lyrics. I think that's just you. You don't even know me, Carly. Now here's Tyree Moore singing You Don't Even Know Me.
Hi, my name is Harley, and I am in 11th grade. The song I'm listening to today is You Don't Even Know Me by Posia. I used to be a stress reliever, and I also play video games and bake. And the only reason I chose this song is because she's one of my favorite artists. So I hope you guys enjoy it, and enjoy the rest of the variety show.
I walk into a crowd in Rome. Everybody's staring, what did I do wrong? Oh, you see what you wanna see, but you don't even know me. What did I do now? He said, she said, over it, you're acting like you're really it, but you don't know. Yeah, you don't know.
Now for this next performance, it may get a little bit spooky in here. This performance may also scare younger viewers. In addition, just a fair disclaimer, if you suffer from light sensitivity from strobe and flashing lights, I recommend you or any member of your party exit the theater at this time. Now for the audience members who are willing to take on the challenge of facing our most feared performer. We would like to draw your attention to the back left lobby door to introduce the Undertaker, performing a 30-year-old tribute to the dead man.
I'm here. Thank you.
Welcome back, everybody. Now, we told you she could rap, and trust me, she can really rap. How about we get Brianna back on the stage to prove it to you, rapping an original she wrote just for us called Variety.
Allow me to quickly introduce myself. I go by K-I-double-D, but my friends call me Bree. Nothing much could trouble me, cause I was born with the heat. Get drawn in your seats, watch and listen up. You're in for a show, you don't wanna be missing much. Welcome to part 2, let's get it started. When I start to speak, the world stops. They hear this little voice of mine. I got them shook, they call me stopper at the time. I caught the clock back, it got back. It's reading quarter into nine. I'm getting vengeance, what's a quarter and a dime? Money is time, so save your money, cause that time you have is precious. I never waste a sentence like I never waste a session. I got knocked out cold by life. It taught me lessons, and we all got goals in life. That's just what I'm guessing. Stop suppressing that little voice that's deep down inside. Just open your eyes, and when you do it, open them wide to open your mind. Just tell me what you're hoping to find, or hoping to find. You're hoping for the soul to unwind. Not stressing about the little things that's out of my control, but with the punches, yeah, we rockin' and we roll. Only look to me, myself, and I, because I see myself with time. Rockin' shoulder on the stage, and that's the goal. It's time to let's go. It's time to get it started. For all my daily departed, I'll make you proud. Look at this crowd, they feeling your artist. I know a little about love, too. Do you? True religion shirt with a pair of levy jeans. It's mixed match, not as detached as you make it seem. I think it look good, you say it don't fit right. Color coordination relations make it a fit right. Different brands on different hands can still match up. You say it don't go together, I call it a mashup. But what I'm saying is if me and you don't add up, it's time to pick a different equation and check the math up. Cause I did 2 + 2 and it equals you. Then I did 2 to the 2nd, what a beautiful record. It's such a spill of a mess, easy to clean up. Wipe your face and take a place so everything you dream up can become reality, baby. Then you'll be proud of me, baby. Adopt a dozen, but with you I hit the lottery, baby. Always tell you the truth, so never lie to me, baby. Cause I still get weak in the knees when you say hi to me, baby. And the truth is, you're driving me crazy. And the blue Benz are probably Mercedes. I know your mama still don't. For the loose ends and drama a pivot. I know your mama's still heavy. But Miss Jackson, I'll make up with you, lady. I'm sorry for making your son cry. Cause it was a fun eye. Would erase all the pain if you asked. But it's best to learn from mistakes of the past. You ain't never seen a kid like this. Never shines, never grinds, never spit like this. I'm the one, only original, blast like Sony Digital. Should've never spoke, you a joke, finna get rid of you. Magic that was shining, decided to bring violence. But it's a game of cat and mouse, and you gon' bleed silent. In case it's some confusion, you'll be timing, I'll be Jerry. Cause Jerry, he get it in like a pet, platypus parry. But yo, you rather hear me say, killer, I'ma murder you. I'd rather say you love the hate, cause people never heard of you. Mad that they have heard of me, this what I deserve to be. I snatch all that hate out your voice, call it a burglary. Forget the violence, I'ma start moving in silence. Cause silence gon' turn to quiet, and quiet gon' start a riot. Go higher than a pilot, slipping her like loose ends. Lit like the pants of a liar, every time the truth ends on fire.
So glad you could make it. I hope you're enjoying our little production thus far. My name is Jay Chico, and I'm a 10th grader here at WHS. The talent I'm showcasing tonight is my voice, and my song of choice is Tears of Gold by Fauzia. This song means a great deal to me personally, but I also chose this artist because of her incredible vocal range, something I hope to be able to achieve tonight. Aside from singing, I'm also an artist of the painting sorts. Some of you may even have some of my artwork, and others I am working on. Which leads me to the dedication of my performance. I would like to dedicate tonight to Dr. Garrick, my parents, Jade and Vecchio, Aunt Riz, and everyone who has supported me along the way. All of you coming out tonight truly means the world to me. I can't thank you enough for your support. I won't take much more of your time, so enjoy the show and have a wonderful night.
Thank you. I've been wanting to write an original song for a while now, so it's pretty cool I got to write one, and I'm performing it. I've been playing the guitar for a few years now. I had lessons, but I stopped, so now I'm just learning it by myself. I just always liked the idea of playing an instrument and being able to sing with the instrument, so guitar is what I chose. A few things about me, I like to read, write, I like anime, I like Arcane, I like a book series called Heartstopper. My favorite genre of music is rock slash metal. I like playing the guitar, obviously. I like to dedicate this performance to my best friend Casey, who's also in the variety show, and Jason Spezak, because only cool people love Jason Spezak. Thank you, enjoy. Down on everything, my first good grade, my first performance, my first everything. You had a family just to vanish from their lives, forget about them and move away. Do you regret it or are you okay missing out on my life? But I can't make you change. Damage is done, it's far too late, and I can't make you want to stay in my life. That is up to you. But wouldn't it be nice to know the reason why you left in the first place? But now I'm stuck here thinking about all the reasons it could have been. Was it me? But I don't think it's fair that you get to choose what you do to me. But I can't make you change. If damage is done, it's far too late. And I can't make you want to be in my life. That is up to you.
Songwriting too. Zero, that was incredible. Alright, now it's gonna get hype for this one. We just talked to the girl who took Williamstown by surprise with not only her talent in stepping, but in rapping too. You guys are gonna love this one. Coming to the stage is Leonardra, performing with original.
Ashley, I'm in 11th grade and I'm known as Lee. And I've been rapping ever since I was in the sixth grade. Even when I was 6 years old, I have a musical family, and you know we like to get lit. So if you want to see us perform and get y'all lit and hyped, please come out to the Variety Show at 7 o'clock on April 22nd. I'm doing this for my friends, and I'm doing this for myself because I love the support from my peers. So if you want to turn up and support your girl, please come out to the show on April 22nd at 7 o'clock. Thank you.
Next, we have
Lewis will be playing the piano and singing to drama.
My name is Lois Ajayi and I'm in 12th grade. Today I'm going to be singing an original song. Now, I love music. Music has always been a part of my life, right from taking piano lessons when I was younger to joining chamber choir in high school. I love music so much because it gives you a way to express your feelings and connect to others. Today I'm going to be playing piano and singing to an original song called Drowning.
Thank you. Hi, I'm Jerome DeBlock. I'm in 11th grade, and I've been playing guitar for about 5 years, and I'm really excited to share this talent with you guys. Tonight I'm going to be performing a loop pedal cover of Crazy by Gnarls Barkley, and I hope you guys enjoy.
Stop making me cry.
Gianna, that performance was crazy! Christian Mattel is up next to drive the audience psycho with Psychosis and Original Piece.
Hello.
Yo.
Thank you to Stage Crew for being so nice as to set this whole thing up. I shift around in my chair and my fingers through hair. See somebody who's fine, see somebody who's fair. So why can we not see that we are both conjoined, that we are not unique, that we are not disjoint?
Little keyboard that Christian was just playing is called a synthesizer. He actually has four different synthesizers back at home. Isn't that impressive? Yeah. Speaking of impressive, next is Layla Hines, who is going to sing a cover of a song, Burn, by Grace Van Der Waal.
I chose that song because I used to always love it since it came out, and it seemed like the right decision to make because the artist song she usually just like my voice. I got into singing because I guess my family has always just like revolved around music. They always loved it, and I just got caught up in it. And a little bit of background info about me is that I like music, drawing, painting, frogs, arcane, heartstopper, books, shows, and other type of stuff like that. And then I'd like to dedicate this to my best friend Zero because they've been there for me through a lot. And they're also really amazing of a person. They might not know it. So I'd like to thank them for that. And also Silco from Arcane because he's really awesome as well. And Charlie Spring from Heartstopper because he's also really amazing.
Hello.
gonna blow out the candles, little boy. You've never learned, you don't play with fire, but you're already burned, you're already burned. Blow out the candles, little boy. You've never learned, you don't play with fire, but you're already burned, you're already burned.
If I was a cowboy, I'd be the
Like we mentioned before, the Variety Show is a yearly tradition. Our next performer is a senior and has participated in the Variety Show for all 4 years of her high school career. Even when confined to a virtual setting, Kaylia shined with her beautiful singing voice. Please welcome to the stage for the fourth and final time, Kaylia Burdick, singing Almost Is Never Enough.
Hi, my name is Kaylia Burdick. I'm a senior, and this is my fourth year in the Variety Show. I've been singing ever since I had the ability to open my mouth and use my voice. And before I started the Variety Show, I was very quiet, very timid, and very introverted. And now, here I am, on stage in front of a bunch of people. I'm gonna be singing the song, Almost Is Never Enough, by Ariana Grande, because I feel it's a beautiful song, and it has such a good meaning. Almost is never enough, and you should keep striving to be yourself, and keep pushing yourself, and pushing yourself. And I feel like I haven't really learned that lesson up until this year when I started singing this song, and I feel like it's just very motivational and very inspiring. I'd like to dedicate this performance to my grandma, my grandpa, my mom, and my entire family. I would not be where I am right now. I would not be standing in front of you and singing if it weren't for them. They've made me a better person than I could ever dream of, and words cannot even describe how much they've helped me along my journey. So yeah, that's it, and I hope you enjoy.
Sooner or later, wonder why we gave up.
Dubtown Anthem. Thank you all for
being here. Oh, we back out for one more.
Variety Show 2022. Make the noise. Let's go. Thank you. Have a good weekend.